All right, what's up, everybody? It is I, Jerry the Samurai, coming back at you with another motherfucking video. And this video here, it's been 20 years since we've received this shoe in its original OG form. But before we get into the video, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. We are grinding, we are striving, we are prospering, and I do want to thank y'all for subscribing to the channel, watching the videos, commenting, liking, all of that good shit. I truly do appreciate y'all for doing all that y'all have done for the channel. It is greatly appreciated. Now, these shoes, we're not gonna waste any time. Now, this will be my first time ever owning this shoe. Let's fuck the bullshit, all right? Fuck the bullshit. Fuck it. The box. We already know what the fuck it is, man. If y'all wanna see the label, Air Jordan 4 Retro. And this is the black, fire red, and cement gray. 11 and a half. For your boy. Let's go ahead and just pop these bitches open. And there you have it. Air Jordan 4 Retro. And this is the black, cement, aka bread colorway. We already know, I don't think we have to go into detail about the shoe. I was able to cop the shoe on the shop drop. I knew I was gonna get the shoe, whether it was on release day or whatever the case was. So I'm glad that I was able to get the shop drop, get these things early for y'all and for me. It's been 20 years since this shoe has come out in its OG form. And when I mean OG, I'm talking about this right here. This right here is what everybody has been waiting for when it comes to this shoe. 1999 is the last time this shoe has released in this form. And I know people are gonna go crazy for this shoe. First of all, it's a Jordan 4. It's the bread colorway, black, red, white, gray. It's gonna fly off shelves. There's people that's probably gonna buy like 3-4 pairs for themselves because it's been 20 years since it came out in this form. So who knows when the next time this shoe is gonna come out in this form. So that's why people are tripling, quadrupling. Y'all better get y'all pairs. There's gonna be a lot to go around. So if you want the shoe, put in the work to go get the shoe and you'll get the shoe. Now the shoe is set to release May 4th for the retail price of $200. And the shoe is dope, man. It has this nice, smooth nubuck going around the shoe. You have the gray eyelets. Also got that gray, red, and white outsole. You already know, Nike Air, right on the ass. Right on the ass for ya. Let me go ahead, get y'all this on feet so y'all can see what the Air Jordan 4 Retro bread black cement is hitting for. Yeah. Chopsticks, chopsticks, chopsticks. I love them chopsticks, chopsticks, chopsticks. Chop, chop, chop. Yeah. Chop, 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 chop. Chopsticks, chopsticks, chopsticks. I love chopsticks, chopsticks, chopsticks. And that is it, y'all. That's all I have for y'all. This is not a new shoe. This is a retro, so there's no need for me to go into detail about it. Like I said, the shoe has a nice smooth black nubuck going around the shoe. You have the gray eyelets, black wings, gray, black, white, red midsole. Same thing on the bottom, gray, red, and white. The Nike Air on that ass for you. Definitely I would say go true to size, of course, and you will be good to go. Like I said, the shoe releases on May 4th and the amount of $200. It's gonna be a GR, but I would don't sleep. People have been waiting 20 years for this shoe. So people are gonna buy as many pairs as they can. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about the Air Jordan 4 bread black cement. Y'all let me know in the comment section down below what y'all think of this shoe. I wanted to make sure I got the shoe early for y'all so y'all could take a look to see if this is something that y'all plan on copping on May 4th. But y'all let me know in the comment section down below how y'all feel about it. And also, please subscribe to the channel. Like I said, I do appreciate everybody that's been watching the videos, commenting, I really, really like interacting with y'all because y'all are funny as fuck. And I'm already starting to get some people that are trolling. It's all good. Y'all can troll. That shit don't bother me. I actually like that shit. Y'all can follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Jerry the Samurai. Go ahead and follow me on there. It is I, Jerry the Samurai, and I am out this bitch. This bitch is going on feet. It's the end of the day, but this is going on feet. Alright.